the big man,
and his opponent, representing the Alpha Academy from
And now we get a look at the always aggressive Otis.
There was a time that this man was all about stakes, weights, and doing the worm, but now it's all about physicality, power, and excellence. Otis was always built different, but now he is different.
Different and dangerous.
And across the way is Jinder Mahal.
Oof, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Loving blow.
Jinder manages to counter.
Otis is tied up here.
Down with the cutter.
Corey, what does Jinder Mahal need to do tonight if he wants to get the better of his opponents?
Mahal needs to focus on doing what's worked for him before, grinding down his opponent with methodical and deliberate attacks. If he can do that, he'll have this opponent crushed in no time.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Turns that back on Jinder.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
The number one guy clearly has confidence, but might be using the wrong muscle here. Stay on him, Otis.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
On the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Well, this is a moment to grab that stuff and go. Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Jinder's arrogance down a peg.
Otis' physicality really paying off here. His opponent is reeling.
He's back into the ring.
He skirts around it. Double axe handle smash. Right to the knee.
My heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
And Otis was ready there.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Oh, dear. This doesn't look good.
Alley-oop. Quickly to cover. He beats the count.
Just the slightest bit of hesitation in the cover could have been all the difference there.
Scooping up his opponent for the slam and, whoa, what is Otis thinking? What is Otis doing?
No! Gets the knees up, incredible wherewithal. Oh, what impact by the modern day Maharaja.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Blast off. You gotta be kidding me.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Measured stomp right to the gut,
followed up by another to the chest.
Jinder Mahal looking to put this thing away.
It's locked in deep.
Camel crunch.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro. Up to his knees. Look at this power. That's one way out of the camel crunch. You want to see by any means.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Jinder Mahal his intensity here. Straight impact on the throat.
Oh, look at the knees.
Precision strikes.
Clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another. Look out!
Gets him with the counter.
Jinder's pushing back now.
Mahal tipping the scales a bit here.
Jinder's looking to wrap this one up.
Clothesline. What a way to get countered. Might be wavering, but Otis.
Look out! Here's the cross!
And that was a well executed attack.
Otis in big, big trouble.
Oh, good!
Great call by our official.
If the ref was more honest, there would be no need to cheat.
Able to parry that one. Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. And Mahal is in control.
Jinder certainly getting that fierce look in his eyes. Look out. Here's the cross.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
No quarter beat.
And that's done. It's finally over with the win.
Here is your winner, the modern day.
Definitely had to play a factor here, guys. I don't know how anyone can call this a clear-cut win with that in mind.
Yeah, they put up a good fight, but...